did not die, and yet nothing of life remains. He shall emerge exhausted from the terrible rigors of insomnia, out of the daylight, into the night, a city of corruption, whose opulent squalor holds within its ruins the sickening stench of its stagnant eons, whose agents of disease are as sacred as they are profane. Livid veins of fungoid rot devour the foundations. In this insubstantial empire of dust, where science will not suffice, sooner or later he shall end by coming to his knees before the darkness, the death, distance.